described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Passion River Productions Incorporated presents Flowing Water. Black and white footage of various sizes of fountains turns to color, showing the greens of lawns and hedges in daytime. Smaller fountains flow, each within its own round enclosure. Colvin Randall, P.S., DuPont Fellow, Longwood Gardens.
When Mr. DuPont turned this garden on first in 1931, people had never seen anything like that. People weren't used to seeing a lot of colored fountains back then. There had been a few, but nothing quite like this.
Irénée DuPont.
I remember Uncle Pierre said he had some new fountains to show people.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.